Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bradekus with Bradekus Gaming, coming back to you today with another Let's Play Romance of the Three Kingdoms 14. We are playing as Liu Bei in the Battle of Guandu. We are at the end phases of the game. We have five cities to take. We are going to be taking quite a few, hopefully during this video. And pretty much, if it's not this video that'll end the game, for the mid-game ending, which has already been procced, I'm just going to clean up here. Then the next video will be. So we are just, we got troops up here at the north that are going to be taking the last of Gongsu Yan and Yuan, and then we are cleaning up Liu Pan. So let's jump right into it. Let's see, we'll just pop all these. We gotta set up this area government here real quick. I need these filling out as soon as possible. We're basically handing a lot of stuff over to districts at this point to manage. So, don't have a whole lot going on. Whoops, so insufficient orders. Oh, I didn't end the turn. Hold on. Okay, let's just go ahead and advance the turn then. These guys are done really well. They've drained the city out like completely. Okay, we are marching towards Ling Ling. Gotta get this ripped down. Let's go relay, advance. Let's see, who do we even have still up here? Nobody. These guys will finish the city up. We're just bringing more more food and everything down here. Let's see if we have a merchant. We do. Let's go ahead and buy a shit ton of food so we can keep moving out. Okay, Yong'an will be the last one. We need to take Wuling and Lingling. So let's go ahead and actually let me look up north here. Wait, I thought I took him out of there. Yeah, fuck it. Let's look at summons here. Let's see who's not doing shit. 3, 5, yep. Actually, let's grab him. These guys, he can come down. All these guys in 3 can come down. Jing, yep. I ping, that's fine. Let's grab him. Leave the guys in Xing Yang. For the moment being. Leave him in Hong Zong. Grab him. Grab him. Let me look at Xing Yang in just a second. They're not using him, we're gonna use them. Oh. Okay. Let's grab all those guys. Xing Yang. Let's look here. Domestic area government. Let's these guys out of here. Consolidate them here. Let's march him out too. Okay, and let's move and summon. Let's see, who should not be in any of these other districts? She should not be. Okay, let's pull her up north. And then when he gets in, I'm going to send him south too, because he shouldn't be up north. Let me actually look at his... He still has a title, doesn't he? Yeah. Okay. Buy up some food here. Alright, let's go ahead and advance the turn. Okay, that should be enough to do a dual attack, I think. Next turn, we're gonna march out of there. So advance the turn. Okay, let's march to the south real fast. Wen Yu Zhengfei, Liu Bei, and let's take Madai. Like, just keep them in the order. Okay, we're gonna relay there, and attack. Okay. I'm gonna march these three guys out. Whoops. So we gotta rip down some of this shit that's in the way. that shit out of the way. Buy some more food here. That should be enough. I think I'll just march through the mountains. Well, maybe not. I'd like to get this done, so I think that we will take the assault to the water. It's dangerous, though. So what we'll do is we'll come through. We need to hit this port immediately. That way that it's not backfilling on us with the area of control. Let's see how they're doing up north here. Go advance turn. Yeah, let's go ahead and start this march out. Oh, they're not ready yet. Go ahead and move him. Actually, let's do this. Yeah, he's still not using this fucking guy. I don't know why. Let's put him on there. Hmm. him. Okay, let's advance the turn. We're gonna have fucking troops running around everywhere. That's okay though. Okay. Let's retreat him back. Those guys are fine. They're going to go into district. Let's see what we have up here. Those guys are fine too. They'll go also go into the district. Okay. Let's look at our employment opportunities here.
Okay.
That's good. Try to grab the rest of the officers I can. All right, let's go ahead and advance the turn. Wow, these guys don't want to come with me at all.
Okay.
请交给我吧。什么事？是，请交给我吧。
感谢，成功了，圆满完成，圆满完成。
Okay, let's go ahead and advance the turn.
简直易如反掌，水到渠成。
Okay. I think we should be set to march. We are. Let's drop him. Put him as a goose, him as a ram. Max soldiers, and we're going in. Okay, let's. Yeah, they're gonna go straight for here.
Yep,
got plenty of troops there. Gonna be its turn. Let's just release them. Just let all these guys go for the time being. Oh man, that is huge. Holy shit. I didn't realize it was going to be that fucking big. That was a big surround and conquer. I've never had one that big. I mean, that was literally this whole entire area. So, well, impressive. Okay. We don't have like any food here at all. We need food up there. Move. Transport. Let's take a max load of food. Okay. Okay, let's go ahead and let's set up these districts. So, actually, let's cancel that march. That's fine for right now. Let's just move all these guys out. Move, transfer. All of them. They're going all up here. Okay, what we're gonna do here... We're actually gonna modify these districts. Just division. Okay, so this, and this are gonna come back to me. And then this are gonna go under its control. So we'll Changshai. Once these guys all get out of there. And we're going to adjust division. We're going to adjust this division to supply this division. Okay. Oops, not administration appointments. Adjust division. Adjust this division. Take this city, and this city. Okay. And once we get these two cities, we're just going to narrow it down just to, you know, and I want to take Yongan, we're just going to narrow it down to those three cities right there. And I think that's the last of... Yeah, we're not going to do that. No. We're going to... Actually, let's go ahead and start this modification right now so I don't forget about it. Adjust division. This division to modify division. Here. There we go. And that's going to start pumping a bunch of troops and supply and everything into them. So it's all going to come straight down through here, and then they'll move it up to Hongzhong. So. And Baiping will fall under that division. These two cities will. We just have to get those guys out of there. So. All right. Let's go ahead and reward everybody. And the war is full on now. Okay, adjust division, we will adjust this division, and we're going to take Changsha into their category. Okay.
Simba.
出发，走吧，动身吧，走吧。
Okay, let's go ahead and advance the turn. And I'm getting a lot of those lifespans. Soon Quan's gonna fall here, but that's fine. We have plenty of guys. They're gonna rip through that city. Yep, I might be able to get it. They're slowly emptying out all these guys. It's good. Okay, let's advance the turn. Jeez. Okay, Ling Ling's fallen. Oh, Wu Ling fell. Okay, Ling Ling fell. Release all of them. Okay, let's move them all up north. Just a moment. Okay. Okay. Oops. Let's reward everybody. And let's go ahead and advance the turn. What the fuck is he doing? Yes, yes, yes. Go ahead and escape. Okay, these guys are almost there. Okay, let's go ahead and advance the turn. These guys out of here. I'm gonna start dumping some of these guys back into districts though. Okay, I think we're ready to start a march up north to finish off everything. And let's grab we'll just take Madai, that's fine. Okay. Okay. Let's go and advance the turn. These guys are totally fucked right now, man. Yeah. Okay. They'll get it under control. Let's advance the turn. My northern campaign is going. Yeah. All Actually, what I'm going to do here is I'm going to take him back up north, relay through there, and then relay and attack that. Because it's going to take these guys a minute, and I need to keep that open. So I'll have to do it again. Okay, let's go ahead and let's adjust the divisions. Okay. That are all getting added in. Okay, that's fine. Let's take a look here. Looking quite nice. These guys started on some other stuff here. Well, their back end is really, really weak now. I mean, don't get me wrong, they're marching out, you know, quite a few thousand troops, but they're fairly weak. So okay, let's look at the guys here that's affiliations low. We don't need them. Don't need any of those guys. Don't need him. Go ahead and transfer these guys out of here. Throw them down there so that they make the correct adjustments. Whoops. Transport. We're going to want to take a bunch of gold up here. Because I actually, let me see how many city info officers. He's got quite a few officers. I just want to be able to pick up who I can. So. Let's see what officers aren't doing anything. Got a lot of guys in District 1 that aren't doing much. What district is District 3? Okay. Let's see what district guys aren't doing things then. Let's grab 2s and 4s. We'll start funneling them into District 3 until they can't hold anymore. Because they're short on officers, I'm sure. Thank you.
现已完成任务。
Ah, Machao died. Oh well. Luckily, we're at the end of the game, so. Let's go ahead and advance the turn.
好消息.
Let's go ahead and advance the turn again. Let's get him done. Look and see what's going on up north.
Thank you.
Let's see. Okay, these guys are good. They should rip that city down fairly quick. Okay, let's go ahead and advance turn. He is done. Probably should have started this earlier. Okay. Okay. Let's see here. You'll do fine. Okay, let's see here. Actually, yeah, let's move, transfer a bunch of these guys out of here. Going to execute the 9-rank system. I'm going to skip this one because it's generic. Okay, let's go for employments real fast. Okay, that was the end of my stuff there. See how it goes up north. Getting real close to the end, guys. Okay. These guys are going in now. He's not moving. I didn't realize I didn't have him moving anywhere. These guys are all running out of supply. That's funny. I really don't care at this point what the cities are doing. I just want to get them, you know, out of my control so I don't have to deal with them. Okay, let's advance the turn. marching out at me? Okay. Okay, let's go ahead and reward everybody. What's going on up north here, anyways? They're really weak. Okay, let's advance the turn. Ripe for the picking, man. Okay. Let's go ahead and let's advance the turn. Yeah, fine. Hit him with tiger wings again. Okay, there it is. Skip that. do this. Okay. So, all we have is one force left. I will finish that off camera because we have hit the mid-game ending, and I'll pop that just in a second here. But yeah, this Liu Bei, the Battle of Guandu, started with two cities completely surrounded by beasts, and yeah, we've gotten it done. You know, this is easy now. 254,000 troops, almost 1.6 million troops. So that is all. So yeah, guys, I'm going to be starting a new campaign here pretty soon. Just going to start recording the videos. By the time those videos are recorded, which you'll be seeing next, I should be back onto a day-to-day basis. We're starting to slow down just a touch. So the next campaign is going to be a veteran. So I'm going to be boosting up the difficulty level. I think we are going to play Liu Bei again, and we're going to do the three visits, but we will see where it takes me. So all right, guys, go ahead, like, subscribe, leave a comment below. Oh, actually, hold on, before I do that, let me do my event. Let's save. Okay, so let's go ahead and pop the mid-game ending. There it is. All right, guys, go ahead, like, subscribe, leave a comment below. Let me know what you think. Take it easy.